My name's Charlotte and I'm the senior youth worker at Woodpecker Youth Club. Youth first came about, it used to be part of Lewisham Council service, and then as of January it became the UK's and possibly the world's first young people and employee neutral. So you guys, the young people own 30% of Youth First and the people that work here own 70%. So the type of people that come to Woodpecker are young people aged 8 to 19. So a lot of them come from the local area around New Cross. The benefits of coming to Woodpecker is obviously getting to meet new people. It's like a family here, so everybody gets to hang out and have fun together, or possibly do loads of trips and have a lot of fun.
She wanted to push me in about an off-site trip, so we came too late, so I went on a roller disco, and then I started to come with Woodpecker and participate and make it.